Spicy Waffle, I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Double Dragon 4. As you can see in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, it is possible to select the mission you're going to play. We didn't know that before, so we were just replaying from the very beginning every time.
Hard mode, yo.
Which was
going
to be especially irritating when we went to that level with the bridge, because we all know that Uko will fail at least 7 times on it. So we're going to quickly cut to the bridge. We figure you guys want to see us curled up in a ball crying as the bridge sucks its girders out from underneath us and then sends us flying back to the bottom of the sex kind of tower. In a second, I'm going to go bing and we're going to be on the bridge. Bing! Okay, we're back on the bridge and it's time to platform this shit like a beast champion. Do your spinny-spinny. Do your spinny-spinny. Jump like a beast. Jump like a beast.
It wouldn't jump for a second. I was sure I was screwed.
Okay, I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait until the proper time here. I'm going to wait until the proper time. What we got to do is... Whoa, God!
Why did you step onto it?
I anticipated it.
No!
Yes!
Oh, God!
Oh, am I going to make it all the way across without dying?
Dude, you did.
I fucking did.
I hate you.
Suck my platforming dick, Uko. You just beasted Yellow Abobo all the way off to the fucking ground.
I put
a beat down on old Pink right there, and we're like, our hair is merging.
That's exactly.
Our hair is merging.
There's no time to do that.
Are those the Okada sisters?
Probably.
Are one of the Okada sisters?
They can defy gravity.
I'm turning yellow like that Abobo was. Because I'm nothing but human radiation after the nuclear horror war. No. Okay. There we
go. There's a lot of these motherfuckers,
this
man.
This guy with his yellow boots, okay, he thinks he's fashionable and cool, but he's fucking not, okay? When you're wearing yellow boots and a strapless dress, okay, like he is, you're not fucking fashionable.
No! Oh, go down! Uko, down!
And that guy just pulled some... Oh, shit!
Did you see the knee again?
Did you see my head going directly underneath his flail-orang, okay?
Flail-orang?
Which is like a flail boomerang, which does not seem like... What the... God damn it, I accidentally skipped it! What the fucking shit? Okay, so I assume he was like, yeah, we need to go on a mission into some sort of badass high street and put a whooping on some motherfuckers. I can't believe that just happened to me right there.
Well,
okay?
You got jumpy because of all the platforming.
Now,
and
what
the
we're gonna
face
do?
Beating.
What we're gonna do though is we're gonna freeze frame the video when we get to that point.
Hey, Roper or Rauper or whatever the hell your name is, where did the Okada sisters go?
If you really want to know that bad, you should head to Rinka in Kabukicho.
And then have Uko do an amazing, you know, like Tony Award winning rendition of what was said on that
screen. You couldn't
screen.
Think of the word Tony Award.
No, I
for
couldn't.
Like, even though that's two words, you couldn't think of it for like 30 seconds.
Yeah, look, it wasn't 30 seconds. Thing is, when you do YouTube videos, you start having this weird thing where time progresses differently while you're recording.
It really
and,
does,
like,
man.
You stop talking for a quarter of a second
and you
start
think, panicking.
Like, I haven't talked for long enough. I left a huge gap in my commentary. People will think I suck.
And that is
instead,
how it works in your head.
What do you get?
It's
what
a
do you
huge
get
crowd of motherfuckers,
you get
man.
People, also, there's a sumo wrestler there. Okay?
I'm seeing
there's a
that.
Sumo wrestler. And where did my character go? Oh, I think he was getting pounded. Okay. They're fisting his ass behind the screen. Son of a bitch. No.
His
no.
ass is only 5 pixels wide, man. It can't take
it. It can't take much of a fist, okay?
but the fist is only 2 pixels wide,
that
so
is
it's
true.
Okay.
That is true.
It's all
okay.
good. It'll fit.
Oh, did you see me just uppercut that sumo wrestler like he was nothing to worry about? Yeah, work the face! Work the
Look,
fucking
man,
crotch!
I think I'm... No. The
he
crotch...
He just E-Honda'd you like a champion,
you
okay?
You gotta understand,
the
crotch...
is probably highly sweaty, okay? Probably just nothing
also,
but sweat and loincloth.
Also, yeah, it's padded with that big loincloth thing.
That is pretty disturbing, okay? This time I won't accidentally, you got me. It looks like I'm no match for you. Hey, Tubbs, where are the Okada sisters hiding?
In my rolls of fat.
Are you serious?
Billy, we need to hurry and save Marion from his rolls of fat.
I can't believe we were both deciding to go there at exactly the same moment.
Hey, we both have the same sick thoughts about encrusting that guy's fat rolls with our fluids. That is so wrong. Okay.
I don't know if I thought that, man.
Okay, I didn't think that either, but I didn't want it to be awkward in case you were. I have no idea what the fuck kind of stupid shit. Oh, yeah. Suck it down, ninjas. Suck it down. These ninjas really ain't much to write home about, okay?
They are not
impressing me at the fuck all.
Well, all they are random cosplayer motherfucker types from the cosplaying whichever character from, from Mortal Kombat.
I forget what her fucking name
Melina
is.
Melina
okay?
or something. Yep. That's the one.
Okay, no. Oh, you running up behind us? You running the fuck are Mai from that other fighting game. Whatever her fucking name is with her red sexy dress of madness. No, you will not send the spikes. The spikes went up inside of her butt, okay? There, didn't your mother tell you to never play with spiky things around your woman parts, okay?
Yeah.
Never have spiky sex toys. What the fucking shit?
I don't even know if anybody gets taught that. That's just common sense.
Hey, I mean, I'm sure someone out there plays with spiky sex toys, okay? I'm sure somebody does it. They're like, hey, you want to have the spiky abrasive golden cucumber going up inside of your snatch?
Did you really say spicy aggressive? Golden cucumber.
Spiky.
Oh, okay.
No, we are not. Okay, the thing is, I guess we could sell the spicy waffle sex toy. Okay.
Vibrating.
You take the jalapeno off of the
waffle bedding
that it sits
Dude,
in.
No, no, that's the charging station. It's the waffle. Oh my god.
Oh,
that's genius. Okay.
That's what we're doing now. We're closing down the YouTube channel and starting up a sex toy company.
How will the waffle make sense if it's not the logo of a prominent YouTube channel?
That is fucking true, man. Well, it could instead be a prominent Pornhub. Okay, somebody mentioned something about some weird-ass puzzles with the correct order of the doors. I don't know if this is going to be... Okay, I'm figuring we go behind the one that's blocked with the box, okay?
All right, we'll do that.
That's what I'm fucking
Which
thinking.
One was that, the left?
It was the left one. That's what I'm thinking. I could be tripping... You just sent him,
Taste the wood!
There's a fucking wood, One wood, what the hell happened there?
I thought
one wood, please,
I
sir!
I panicked and thought that I was the one who had to continue, and so I pressed start.
Hey,
I can admit that.
These things fucking happen! Now let me massage your mighty muscles with my fists of rage!
Is this the right place? I don't know.
I don't fucking know, man. Are those elevators, or are we just like in some sort of weird place with a really weird floor plan? Okay, because it didn't look like an elevator. It looked like they opened inward. I didn't think those sliding, paper door things opened inward. I thought they were, sliding paper door things.
They're stylized to look like sliding paper doors, even though they're bulletproof doors.
Maybe they lost that information in the nuclear apocalypse of 2069. Let's go in the right door. Let's go. Let's hope it's the right door, okay?
I don't know if we made the correct decision.
Oh, there's sumo wrestlers here. Yeah, you ready to
taste the box?
Taste my box, bitch. It's big and wooden and real hard. I have no idea what the oh shit. Okay. There are multiple skumo wrestlers here, okay?
Did you say skumo?
Skumo wrestlers. They're like scuba wrestlers.
Scuba, did you see him?
Scuba sumo, okay?
He came in like scuba a wrecking
sumo.
Ball.
That would be so awesome.
Especially that actually would be.
Instead of really large dudes, there were just some sexy naked women doing underwater wrestling wearing nothing but a loincloth.
I think that's going to be the spiritual sequel to that anime with the butt fighting.
Keijo, you mean?
Yes. Scuba Keijo.
Scuba Keijo.
It's the next logical step.
What
under
I
the water
described, though, should definitely be in the Olympics in 2020, okay?
The sex Olympics regular Olympics?
I think the regular Olympics. I think Japan would appreciate that shit. They are the country that has those, like, dildo festivals and stuff like that, you know? So
I'm pretty sure it's like a penis festival.
If it's a bunch of phalluses that could technically be shoved
inside
of the vagina or the anus or wherever the fuck, it's automatically a dildo festival. I think that my box strategy was correct. And you know how I know that guy is a boss?
Because he's humongous,
he's larger than his friends. Okay, that's how you recognize that somebody is really good at karate.
At some
not because he is wearing his black belt.
He's glowing. That's another way of knowing.
He was like starting to achieve his final form or something.
That's just Cherenkov radiation. The light from his body is going faster than it can
go
in that medium.
Shit? You like tasting my hurricane kick, baby? You like it going deep inside of your butt? Come on, step to me, son.
Oh,
step to me, son.
So real.
Oh, that guy didn't have nothing. I want to play as the sumo wrestler, okay?
Like in the single player,
Or the kawaii girl there. You blocked my attacks. I admit your techniques are refined, but you're still no match for the Okada sisters. But I shall reward you for sexually defeating me. I'll lead you to the Okada sisters' private villa.
Is that code?
You can get a sweet, sweet spy lens and watch them having a crazy sister incest.
Did you say spy lens?
Yes, a spy lens.
You mean like a telescope?
Okay. Hey, don't judge me for the weird shit that I say. Are those
stone
bobos?
Okay, stone bobos.
Stobobo. Stone bobo.
We say some
baggins.
Incredibly dumb shit.
That's what they are. They're stone bobo baggins. And I have no idea what the fuck kind of crazy shit
is
coming out
of
my fucking
mouth.
They
are working us over like crazy,
dude.
Well,
they are made of fucking stone, okay? They're made of stone, and they're punching us deep inside of our rectal. They're wrecking our rectal cavities, okay?
Do you see how much damage he's doing?
Oh, yeah. When they touch you, they basically fuck you to death instantaneously. Okay, just pound him. Pound him. Yeah. Don't let him. Son of a bitch.
There we go.
I thought, like, man, I won't let them get up. They ain't going to do nothing to me.
No, you got
to
stay away from
them
when they get up, man.
Nope.
Stay far away.
I ain't staying away from nothing, bitch. I ain't afraid of no Bobo. I ain't afraid of no Bobo.
You should
be,
man.
Nothing. Okay, you know what? I should be afraid of the Bobo.
See?
Because, oh, shit.
He just manages. He does that thing where he.
This motherfucker.
He gets up and hops around and crosses his arms. And the next thing you know, your ass is grass.
Yep. Because he's John Cena. Okay, that's what he is. Are those the Okada sisters?
They clearly
are.
Are
those the Okada sisters? She's making gang signs at us. What the fuck, man?
What the hell?
You are not the Emperor of Rome. You don't get to thumbs down me and have the lion chew upon my sweet, sweet man sausage, okay? That ain't going down that way.
And yes, we all know that the thumbs down actually indicated drop the weapons because the fight is over. And
hey,
then,
I don't care about that. Don't you run at me, Blue. Don't you fucking start that shit. Come on,
so
we gotta work her fucking
is
face.
Is she wearing, like, stylish leg warmers? Was that what I saw there?
Remember, this game did originally come from the late 1980s.
You're right.
And back then, I'm too young to remember the late 1980s. But if you remember the early 1990s or the late 1980s, women were like, yeah, let's just wear a strangely... Oh, God damn it! We're going to have more of this shit, aren't we? Is this shit going to start?
Yep.
You motherfucker! Did it wait to start rotating until we jumped off? Oh, shit. I wish you the best of luck, sir. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need luck when I got this kind of skill,
yeah,
bitch.
The thing is, women did used to wear, like, neon leg warmers all the fucking time, and that shit was off the fucking chain. Oh, God. I got this going on. I can just fucking feel it. I can just fucking feel it.
Oh, God.
But I didn't die. You just tossed me on to the next gear. Oh, I remember this shit from Double Dragon 1. Fuck that. Fuck you and your weird wall of madness. Okay. Who invents something like that? Who invents something like that?
No. I actually know who and how. It was someone who had realized they lived in a two-dimensional universe. Yep. Because otherwise, how does just pushing you to the side kill you?
Yeah, that is true, okay? That is totally fucking true. I keep waiting for one of these things to, like, collapse underneath us or something.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm thinking.
It really seems like I'm going to tempt fate by standing on it a whole bunch, okay? That's how I'm going to roll here.
You feel free to do that yourself without me.
I will do that whenever the fuck I want, because I'm saucy and delicious and extra nutritious. Come on, come on. We gotta get to the Okada sisters and rescue Marion, because once again, somebody is peeling her nipples off, which is never a thing that you want to have happen to your nipples, okay?
No, it's not. That's disgusting. Like, okay, literally.
Show me how cool you are again, bro. Show me how fucking cool you are when you get tossed off like a bitch.
Oh, God.
Oh shit.
I just jumped off like a fucking idiot.
I gotta get... Oh. Okay, that's my fear noise. Okay, we've mentioned this before, but that's my fear noise. Oh, shit. It's the fucking things. Guess who's back again. These motherfuckers are back.
The thrusty bricks have, look, man, the thrusty bricks have nothing on us. These blades, however, that sucks.
Son of a bitch!
They tenderized our asses!
See, I didn't notice them until Luca was like, these blades that are about to rip your balls off! I'm glad I'm not paying for this with coins, okay?
Seriously.
You're out of tokens, then by pausing it, you ruined my ability to move forward! Marion, are you all right?
But Billy, is that you? You finally came! Oh! I think I'm coming right now!
Where did they go?
Those twin sisters said they'd be waiting at the Bridge of the Gods, which cool. I know is what you call your penis! And they're cheating on me with the Okada sisters! They left out the back entrance!
Okay, so... I don't think I'll be able to solo kill the Okada sisters with one health, okay, or with one life, but I'm gonna give it my best shot, baby. I'll give it, do you see me, like, super fucking that guy up like a Beast Warrior champion?
Green sumo wrestler.
Stay the fuck back, bitch. You stay the fuck back. That just is the Incredible Hulk right there, okay? That's all that is.
Legitimately, man.
Okay. I'm pretty sure level 12 is the final level, so we're gonna dive right the fuck back in on that shit and fuck some motherfucker. Oh, we gotta start back on mission 11. Are you shitting me?
No!
What the fuck? We got you this time, Incredible Bulk! You're going down, motherfucker! Unless they totally destroy us here, okay?
Which I guess is possible.
Which is a vague possibility, because these guys are some badass motherfucker fucker-uppers. Did he send me flying with his chi powers?
I'm pretty sure that's exactly
what happened.
Happened there?
You motherfucker! That's cheating! That's
cheating!
Hey, Mom!
It's
cheating!
Dude, did you say cheating?
That's fucking hilarious, dude.
It's also really stupid.
That green motherfucker just, tore me to the ground, okay? We gotta be careful here, because we have wasted a lot of lives and credits
Seriously.
In a very short period of time, because these motherfuckers are using their fucking cheats. What the fuck, man? Did I punch him in the fucking nuts there, or kick him in the nuts?
I think I did too.
We did.
That's how you deal with that crap.
That's how you deal with your energy powers.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Fuck that shit. Are we about to have a mountain? Oh, God damn it! I want to fight the Okada sisters. Oh, there they are. There they fucking. I assume that's them.
It sure looks like them.
Did you see her doing some sort of? She brought a fucking gun to this
what
fight.
What the hell, man?
What the fucking
Who
shit?
Does that? We're ninjas or something. I mean, we don't roll with that.
I don't think that we're ninjas at all. Okay, I think we're combat masters. That's what we are, baby. Masters of the gentle fisting.
Wow. I mean, did you see her brutally akimbo gunning?
If you're gonna get fisted, you'd rather it be a gentle fisting, wouldn't you?
Well,
wouldn't you? You gotta avoid getting shot by their bullets. God fucking damn it!
Well, I kicked them both in the face. Okay. How much more can I do than kick them in the face?
I'm gonna try to work over this sumo wrestler. When they shoot you, it
you go down.
Kills
yeah.
you, okay.
Well, it is
no,
a gun.
No,
with bullets,
you motherfuckers. Okay, we gotta be
real extremely careful,
careful
man.
Work them over like champions, or we are gonna have to restart once again.
I would like to not do that. Okay.
Pants. Oh,
one of them's dead.
One of them's dead. Come on, come on. Just pound her face. Pound her face.
I'm kicking
make
air, and if she gets into it, it's not
her
my
fucking
oh,
face.
Yeah, where's your gun now, fool? I mean,
I
assume it's still
you
in your garter
it
or whatever.
Inside of her ass, okay? She was trying to put it inside of her garter belt, and then you just kicked it inside of her ass at the last possible second, which does not
put
sound
the
good at all.
In the derriere.
Mission 12 clear. New characters unlocked. That one dude looks like a zombie there, okay? He really does. He's like, come on. Kill me once and for all.
Nope.
We don't use the art of Sosetsuken to kill. We use it to sexually pleasure Marion together. But we're trying to kill you. Why don't you finish me
because
off?
Because we're insufferably good.
Look at the single tear running out of her eye there, okay? Because I don't think you're a bad person.
Aww.
Can someone really like me keep on living? Casey, you're not weak at all. You're the strongest, kindest woman I've ever known. You always have my back when I
who
go on crazy
you?
Kidnapping rampages. My brother and I might be strong, but we also recognize our weaknesses, and our weakness is for sexy Japanese twins, and conquering those weaknesses is the very principle of Sosetsuken.
Don't worry, Marion, you can be part of this too.
Can even someone like me turn over my booty and get some action? If you're thinking like that, then you're already halfway there. That is so stupid what
so
I
was
just
that
said
it?
There, okay? I guess that's it. I guess that's the ending. But Double Dragon 5 will be a sex game where you're the five of them, like, fucking, like, wild. Where
learning
the
gentle
the
fist.
Okay, so this game was pretty fun. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that sexy thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.